Well, we're on a pretty good roll right now, and we're excited about going down to Wilmington. They're one in the conference. We're two. We're riding that 13-game winning streak. We want to keep rolling. Our goal is to win two out of three down there. You're on the road, but it's kind of a funny mixed feeling. We had such a great homestand where we played 16 of 17 games at home, and during that homestand, we went 14-3. But we play usually pretty well on the road, so it's kind of a bittersweet going away from home, but we're confident that we'll play well this weekend.
Yeah, I'll be honest with you. It stuck in our craw for quite a long time. Me personally, I never took a loss at an end of a conference championship so hard, and it really bothered me personally that we didn't come through. No blame on the kids. They played outstanding. We just had to come through that loser's bracket. So this year our goal is to be number one or two, so we get a bye in that first round of the conference tournament. And this weekend, you know, it's kind of going to show probably who's the top dog in the conference.
Well, you better have a little swagger. If you've won 13 in a row, and you know, we're 23-8, and we're RPI in the country, 36. I think the guys are feeling really good about themselves on what's on paper, on numbers. But you got to go out and you got to go play the games. And you know, Wilmington's always been tough, and we'll see. I just think we match up pretty well. It should be a good weekend.